All right, welcome back. Well, welcome back to another series that I probably won't finish. Fingers crossed though that I do. Let's go. All right, so this game is called Middle Earth Shadow of War, and this being the second game, the first being the Middle Earth Shadow of Mordor. That one was, well, I think it was a pretty good game. It's pretty fun. You could shame people. All right, so let's see what it has in store for us. Play as Talion in his quest to defeat Sauron and conquer Mordor. Play as an elven assassin, El Tariel, in her quest to defeat Nazgûl. And the last one. Play as Beranir on his mission to open up a second front in the desert of Lithlad. Beranir is mortal and carries no ring of power. If he dies, his story is... Oh, that sounds like some hardcore mode. Let's just stick to the original. Let's get through this. Standard difficulties, enemies will not succumb easily to you and likely to experience everything. I think I'm gonna choose Nemesis. Yeah, I played the first one, I'm pretty confident.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord: a ring of power. But power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
This is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go now.
Not too late. Lord, it is.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith! Where are you?
He calls your name. Talion.
Celebrimbor.
Oh, all right. Time to get to play Stella. Stella's curve with square. I mixed in square and kill. Ooh, sneaky now, sneaky now.
You need to keep quiet.
Okay, can I track them? Wait.
These orcs are preparing for war.
Oh no! He actually jumps up here. Hold on, hold on.
Not fear, but shadows and death.
You can say that again. I feel like I'm gonna fail this fairly quickly.
Come, Talion. Free me.
I'm coming. I'm going. Wait, chill.
What was that?
Nothing. Exactly. Uh-oh. No. It's a wheelbarrow. I'm a wheelbarrow, dude, chill.
I've always liked
nope.
That, but this lying
no, stop. Ah, damn. Talion. Oh, that's out the window. Oh. Oh, it's like playing Batman. Oh, I accept that. Whoop. How do I grab people? Oh. Literally, oh. Oh, suck your soul.
It's clear.
Okay, I gotta figure out the buttons again. That's swing. That's the parry. That's. I feel like I'm not supposed to be going up. Okay, I definitely don't think I'm supposed to be going up. Scared. Whoop. And I jump. Oh, holy crap. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, hey, guys. It's funny seeing you guys here. Beat him with the hammer. Beat him with the hammer. Hiya. Hiya. Get the hammer. Get the hammer. You get the hammer, too. Except if you knock it down real quick. Hammer! Hammer time! Yeah, boy. Oh, I'm gonna suck your soul off. Whoop! Your soul is mine.
It's clear.
Uh-oh. Oh, let me see the other buttons. They don't do anything. Oh, that's too crap. Oh. Uh-oh. To do that.
Captain dead last night, and I hear no one wants to take his place. That's a grave walker for you. When you make captain, they ought to hand you a target for your back.
Whoop. Oh, dang, your friend saw. Hey, what's up, dude? Hammer time. Oh, that's how you do execute. Whoa.
It's clear.
You're clear. Hold X to sprint. Oh, why'd you take your sword out? I don't like that. I feel like he knows something I don't. Oh, I gotta shimmy my way down there? Yep. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy.
I called you here for a reason.
you will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer. To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet. Give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
It must mean something to you.
Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Then we must take it back.
The war you came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. Minas Ethel, and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.